Matt and I have three kids. We have two 12-year-olds, KJ and Maridee, and then we also have a 9-year-old, Rylan. When we were leaving the Y a few months ago, we saw a bunch of kids doing the Lego robotics program, and we thought it looked really cool, so we went ahead and signed up KJ and Maridee. And then recently, we put Rylan in this last program as well.
We learned how to program the robot. Also, you like build the robotics.
And we have to program them the way we think they'll go through the obstacle course.
I get to learn how technology works and how to use a computer.
It gives them the opportunity to work with math and science, computers.
It's really fun, for an opinion.
Maridee has really enjoyed the Lego robotics program, which we were kind of surprised about. The teachers did a really good job of talking her through what she was doing and what she could do to do a better job. So she started really problem solving and just really enjoyed the process and the pride she was feeling.
Yeah, it's called about 850.
Maridee has grown a lot in the Lego robotics program. She's really persistent. She's learning the programs. She's learning the robot.
And that really made a big difference for her in school. Also, she started taking that problem solving to the classroom, and it really made a big difference.
I think it's really important to teach kids the thought process behind engineering. There's a lot of trial and error, a lot of back and forth.
No, we're gonna do the maze on the floor.
I really like Lego robotics because it's helped me understand more about science.
It really challenges your mind and it gets you thinking. Let's try 900.
I used to think that science was really boring. I used to try to get out of it. And now that I understand a lot more about it, I really like it.
It was just a good experience. We enjoyed it. They seemed to really enjoy it.
It's fun and it teaches you a lot more about science.
It's like always like fun. There we go.